I think that's with CH people who have them tend to find that they have really special bonds with them. The small amount of extra work that gets put in just is so rewarding. He's a great cat to have in the family, really easy to love, and he repays it back tenfold.
I don't know. So forever. That's the kind of thing. Aww.
It's awesome.
Looks like it's right after everything. It was just really sad when he died in the movie. It's Ratchet Cat Black. Black Ratchet Cat. Oh my god, Ratchet Cat. She's so cute. Stop being Ratchet. I said no. Do you want a pillow? You want to lay down in the blankie? Oh. Oh my gosh, right. Oh, she's spitting. She's trying to be tough. She's scared.
My boy. Oh my god!
No, yeah, there's no reason to
have that. Girl, stop!
Oh my goodness. Oh. Next pose.
Stop. Stop it.
I said no. Oh god.
Stop being Ratchet.
Get off me.
We're done. We are over.
It would have been a lot easier if you had just called me. With Noah too, it would be a lot easier if I need you to keep him at the bar. Okay, what's going on here? You don't know when. For it's boring. So you know. What? I will. Well, I will in a minute, okay?
All right.
Why?
But I can't just a huge hurdle, so join a community studio and other things. stars by green paper stars in plates. Ceramic paper stars. So yes, these are paper stars that are covered in ceramic clay, thin underglaze, and
in the
that's what makes that first change of sound. A hard rock. And then putting them in glaze.
Sculpting
them in like glass.
Not every day, but
back in the kiln is what really makes that magic shine, lovely sound.
I wish I could have been orange here. It makes energy. Do it.
Kamala Harris is a strong leader for these difficult times. Tough on Hamas terrorists who murdered.
Okay, that's gotta be over there.
Well, I'm watching that show. You're not watching anything. Your freaking eyes are closed. You haven't opened them since you became a restful cute. I don't really perceive like that anymore. Let you stay here because I thought that if you were done mutating, shedding your corporeal form, maybe you would enter a new phase of reality and get out of my house. But you're still here, and you're still on my friggin' couch. And then, you know, restful cues be resting, man. That's what we're gonna be doing. And that smell, is that you? You're starting to stink. It smells terrible in here.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
Okay, clearly, even in your new form, you still have to shower. You smell awful. Go to the shower.
Hey, man. Mischief here. Don't worry. Everything's fine. I got the situation under control. I'm just hanging out here, top of a lighthouse with my good buddy, Henrik. Oh, God, what's wrong with his eyes? Looks like he's in tripping balls. He hasn't been eating this whole time. I bet you he just made some wild mushrooms without telling me. Oh yeah, and before I forget.
Hope and a promise are two different things. We don't need hope. We need the promise to be what it is. And it's not going to happen.
Don't worry. Everything's fine. I got the situation under control. Just hanging out here, top of a lighthouse with my good buddy, Henrik. Oh God, what's wrong with his eyes? Looks like he's tripping balls. He hasn't been eating this whole time. I bet you he just made some wild mushrooms without telling me. Oh yeah. Like I said, I have this situation under control. You don't need to send help or anything like that. Talk to you all next time.
God damn it. That's the worst one. Cool. This is good. It's a great video. But I think I'll look at this one. This is a good one. I don't know.
After 6 years of splitting,
stretching, and firing distorted particles at one another, we finally have a product. Cream.
Guys, when you know what I'm
facial blemishes will be a thing of the past.
I'm going by that. Okay.
So, I know we've been coming here for a while, trying to work on our communication.
Of all of us.
Exactly. But things have really changed between us. Aha, I finally switched to RCS, the modern standard for texting the rest of his phones already use, which means
there go.
What we're trying to say is, now that iPhone finally has RCS, we've had a breakthrough. Even though I know I still have work to do.
I wouldn't wish it on the worst of them. Let them go burn low from me. Let them not leave. I won't do anything until this thing's at my house. Oh, look at that. The eyes. Oh, look at that. There's all the fucking snow, the thousands of photos. Man, like, they fucked my brain up real bad. You take a set of 10 photos at a second per. It's 10 seconds for 10 photos. You need to check the photos and then take another set and trust the camera if I need to. Thousands, yep. Sometimes I say out there take like 2,000 photos. Easy. Plus, I had two cameras going. Just hit the button on both the cameras. And then that's a thing. Cool.
Behind closed doors, the B word became my secret sin at age 10. And for the next 17 years of my life, what I did in the incognito tab made me feel like I could live in a frog as a husband.
Yeah, I like Blessed by Blasphemian. Feel unlucky, and if I ever got lucky one time, in this crazy world.
We will build what I call an opportunity economy. An economy where everyone...
Oh.
Just a few of me, not a few. You don't want me. which is a horror game. With a world that's ending because the sun is exploding, and you must sort for people seeking shelter in your home, because some of them might be deadly doppelgangers called visitors. Hello? Hello, before ambulance, I don't look around. And I feel like my house is nothing but doors, bedroom. Interesting UI here. I can't sleep. I can't just feel trying to find a safe place in my house. Said that creatures look like humans are coming. In a few days, they will tell me what signs we use to distinguish them from humans. Are you one of them? You can't stay alone. Clever evil coming. Who knows what's next? What's going on out there? It's safe to look out the windows at night. And I even recommend it. That we at least realize what surrounds your house. It's hard to look out during the day. It gets very hot. The light hurts my eyes. Is it better to not leave the house now? Wait, what do we do now? Let's try this one. Let's summarize. There's going to be people coming in at night. We decide we're letting them or not. It's hard to decide visually. We told Lear by the employees what to do. Look at the windows. You don't know what's going on. And keep your head down. It's dangerous everywhere now. I'll sleep in your cabin at night. And tomorrow you can do it yourself. Come and see me in the afternoon and we'll talk. See, no one else will come tonight.
Oh, my God, the thing's on first.
The soundtrack's interesting. You're gonna sit in my cabin? You're sitting there? Good morning, dear viewers. What's this? It's the morning weather forecast. The sun keeps shining.
It's time to help people customize and save with Liberty Mutual. Building your online business? Go to Wix.com and set up your store on a single integrated platform. Add products, showcase them dynamically, and seamlessly track your inventory. Accept multiple secure payments. And design your storefront down to the very last detail. Get all the tools you need, drive more sales with customizable gift cards and flexible product subscriptions, retain customers with a point-based loyalty program, email automations, and reach millions with sales channel integrations. Complete your setup with a personalized analytics dashboard. Make smart business decisions and shape the next phase of your business. Build, manage, and grow from one place. Go to Wix and launch your online business today. Thank you.